Well, welcome back. We are us, and this is the Vigilant mod for Skyrim 5. Or, nope, not Skyrim 5, that's the Elder Scrolls 5. Skyrim Special Edition. The mouthful edition, apparently. Anyway, we just left that nasty little thing. Ugh. And, that was quite the adventure. However, we have come back for more. I do this for you guys, not because I want to play this. So, let's see what this... We got a key in the last episode at the very end. Wasn't it the servant's room? Is it downstairs? Pretty sure it is. It'd make sense for it to be downstairs. That's not it. I saw that. I don't know. So I guess we have to go this way. I see you. I'd rather not travel all the way here again. There are dead skeevers down here. Yeah, I figured that'd happen. I was expecting one of the skeevers to have the key. Samuel's bloody note. I guess she's coming. You guys have no idea how good it feels to not be alone. Just have a summon yourself and you'll see how much better it makes you feel. Even though he can't even take a single hit, can you? Can you? But it's fine, because I can summon you again. Oh, I could have just opened the door as well. So, there apparently isn't a key down there. I found it, the source of that crawling sound my lord keeps hearing at night. A red witch was there. She crawled across the ceiling. I shudder every time I remember her face. I'm being followed by her. She's in front of my door now, but she's only there at night. Surely she'll vanish in the morning. Then I will tell Sir Bartholo about that witch. Just gonna let this sink in for a moment. But there's nothing else in here aside from his notes. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. So that's what we do. I went to the trouble of actually acquiring the freaking, what is it, stone flesh. And you know, the goddamn thing lasts like 60 seconds, right? I'm pretty sure it's 60 seconds. That's not enough to be useful. That said, it's better than nothing, even for its trash duration. Okay, so, back to the arrows. What kind of arrows do we have? Sun arrows? What spell is on them? The only other summon that we have right now is a fire elemental wolf that quite literally exists for half a second and then explodes. Well, not literally half a second, it's a little longer than that, but it's summoned only to immediately explode. And that's just not useful to me. Patricia. This was the one that committed suicide. Yeah, I don't blame her. There were three of them. What is this, a Prince of Persia puzzle? Did you just kick my dog? Wrong one. What the crap? First things first, we have to switch back to the sun arrows. That's kind of annoying. We have the sun arrows. We still have the other spell on. Now we just need... What is it, boy? Guess I'll go. Oh. Uh-oh. I saw it. I must say that was a nice shot. Blood Curse Dancer. I'm fully expecting something to come out of here. Okay. Don't like that. Did Patricia's body have anything on it? I really don't remember. Oh, I see how this is going to be. Why are you like this? Also, I am stuck here. Oh. Deep breaths. please. And into the shadows it goes. But I still see you.
Yeah.
What? Oh, because the fire's down there. Kidding. Let's do this, buddy. Well, and he runs. He knew what was coming. Wonder if we can lure him. Judge of depravity. So, what the frick? Whoa. We almost fell. You might not like that, but you don't have to. That's one of the reasons I chose to be an archer. Can't go around getting mad. Wait, where'd he... Where the frick did he appear? That's kind of annoying. There's some weird business going on with the floor in this particular area. Frankly, I'm more bothered by being unable to summon the wolf, but it's fine. It's fine. So even if I hadn't sniped this guy from below, Burnt Corpse Greatsword. So that's cool. Definitely comes with me. Get out of here. Note to Bob. Please don't tell such strange stories to the young master. I'm not saying this because you are an elite, or however it's pronounced, but in the education of a noble, there is simply no place for knowledge about black magic and people that have long since passed. I do not want you to tell him such things in the future, even if he asks. I just want the best for the boy. I don't believe there's any need to take these with me. And yet, dear Ball. That's probably it. I'm very scared of the young master. Am I wrong? Those dark eyes of his, I feel as if I'm looking at oblivion when I see them. I cannot stop trembling. Would you mind stopping this trembling with your strong arms tonight as well? Patricia. Okay. Oh, sorry, I'll just let you... I remember that door doesn't open, and that just takes us back to where we started. Or... came back from... a dwarven spider. Marcus. Crap. calm.
I still sense your presence, living fool.
You don't have to insult me. Probably shouldn't have done that. There's blood on the bed, but there's no... Can I get out of here? I'm quite literally stuck. It'd be nice if I could get on that side of the bed, but I can't get out of here at all. Stop that. Okay. I think leech seed would work. This one plus this one. Almost got out. Come on. You can do this. I can't sleep because I'm under attack. There we go. Finally. What the frick? That corner is cursed. So we can kill her. You've called me a fool already, so time to pay the troll.
I still sense your time to end your foolish
This is then there's the other one.
Eternal slumber awaits.
Not a fan of you eating my stamina. Oh, crap! And then Patricia. Okay. We're probably supposed to, we're probably meant to hide from them, but to be perfectly honest, I'm pretty sure I can kill them. I'm curious what sort of result that would have, though. My God! That is so freaking creepy, man. I think I can take them. I don't know about Patricia. She took... I'm not sure what to do. Amulet of Mara. I'm going to have so many good thumbnail opportunities. No shot. Wait, they're not... She's not regenerating health, is she? I can't have that. She took hardly any damage. Back here, huh? There we go. That corner is cursed. Then again, we are in this mansion, which itself seems to be... I sure like being out of stamina. Oh, that is just... Yeah, I am willing to bet. And we've got no business. Trying to kill them. Not right now, anyway. Trying to be able to see... Nope. Good God, that is just... There, finally it summoned it. Oh, I was crouched. I didn't realize that. I still sense your presence. Mortal. That's right. Get out of here, Patricia. No one wants you here, Mom. No dice. Dang it. Sometimes I wish I had melee weapons. That's right, get out of here. How much do you want to bet that if even if I do kill them, they just get back up? Let's go with something that'll actually work. Fine. Maybe I should put you in this goddamn corner. Ugh. Because I'm in combat, my mana regen is so much lower. Stupid freaking fruit flies. Okay, so. Put in this much work. Let's at least see it to its conclusion. Where do we go? I would love to get Molag Bal in here, but I think that'd be a bit much. So, then what? And this, and then... Looking at you. Let's see. First, let's go with the poison of aversion to magic. Wait, glass ball of lightning. Yeah, that's fine. Julia the Crimson. Okay. And then we want... potent aversion to frost. Oh God, not the corner. Nobody puts... Nobody puts baby in the corner. Come on. There we go. I've died more times than you. The cold of death and me are old friends. I am not exactly clear on whether it's the case or not. I'm pretty sure... No, I'm actually not sure. I don't know if... What is it? If poison effects actually stack or if they overwrite. So let's see. Poison of this one. Talk a lot of trash for someone in killing range. I need something that actually... No, I'm in the wrong place. Something that actually lands. I don't know if Rift Bolt will actually work. It's lightning, which is a weird choice, but whatever. And virulent Poison, huh? Sure, why not? Don't you run for me? What do you think this is? Away from me. Can't see, but we'll make it work. Julia the Crimson is now Julia the Pincushion. We're going to spread the wealth to Patricia here. But the version's a shock. And may as well, since I'm thinking about it. Where is it? She's downstairs. She's coming up. Boy, she gets around, doesn't she? And we just... I can't roll anymore. Ghosts hate him because he uses this one trick. Missed. Missed. No dice. It does no damage to her. Patricia's not playing around. Give me a long sight line. Oh yeah, this works for me. No dice. Oh god, I see her even more clearly. Got no stamina to punch. Also, what the actual frick am I looking at here? Hold on. Just let me summon... I don't want to be alone. Okay. See? This is why I don't leave my house. Then again, this happened in someone's house, so just there. Basement key. Ah, that. Great. Yeah, totally looking forward to going down there. I'm pretty sure this is the part where you're supposed to take the key, run from them, and rush all the way downstairs to the basement. Also, this door is jammed up too. So you would have had to sneak all the way past these two, or, you know, gun your way out, as we do. Oh. Right, that's the door that led to the... I don't know what to call it. Foyer? Anyway. No, reception. Is it reception hall? Anyway. There is another. There is another way out, I think. Didn't take those by choice. Okay, so where is the... This way. Oh good, they're still dead. Can't be too sure. You have no idea how sad I am that Crackle isn't really Move! Move! That Crackle isn't dependable as a... as an engraving, despite... There's something up ahead. Think? I might just be hearing my own footsteps. And we conjure familiar. Everything's going wrong. Something is here, though. Oh, dear. Nope. We don't mess with this. Potions of invisibility do I have? Oh, we also have this. It'll be in conjuration or alteration. Can't be in conjuration, so it would have to be illusion. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, I picked up down here. I picked up Master Invisibility. And I can just barely cast it. Oh, great. All Samil wanted was a nice crisp piece of meat. Looks like he got all he could ever ask for. Kind of detracts from the moment, doesn't it? Pretty sure I have the same stealth level whether I'm standing or crouched. Huh, I just realized having Master Invisibility means I never had to kill the... Was it Julia the Crimson and Patricia? Though they should probably have been killed anyway. Just saying. You can't be up. Ooh, this might actually be difficult if I were to sneaky sneak. Also, this is probably meat. Wait. Isn't there a reason for me to be down here? That's what I wanted.
Candlelight?
No, don't we have mage light, which lets us put light somewhere? Please tell me we have that. No, it looks like we don't. I really hate the idea that I may have missed something down there. Great. More crying. That's what I needed. I wish I were kidding. That's exactly what I need. You sense nothing now. Oh, man. Told you they'd be back.
Nothing.
Right, we're supposed to be... There's another totem in the basement, and that's what we're supposed to find. we can do this. Since I spent so much time trying to kill those two who only ended up revived again. Nope. As I was saying, since we ended up wasting so much time killing the two ghouls, that's pretty much what they are, right? No good dirty ghouls. Boys and ghouls. There should be a totem down here. I don't think I ever got to the point. So, what I'm trying to say is, we're going to try and get... We're going to try and get through one more totem. Or cleanse one more totem, if we can. I have to find it first. Totem. Bartholo's note said there was one down here. I've already done several laps of this place and I haven't seen it. Has to be in the center, right? Where he is. Nothing up there. I also don't have... I don't know if they qualify as living or not. Detect. He appears to be... Oh, I thought he was stuck, but apparently not. Also, the mana drain from that. So what, was Bartholo pulling my freaking leg? He said there was one down here. Should be Bar up here. Bartholo's journal. No, maybe it was. So we've taken care of two, and he says there should be four or five more. That mystery solved. Yeah, and we have enough light to get through here, too. What would someone without Sneak 100 do? That'd be monstrous for them. I don't want to risk him traveling across areas. To go to the courtyard. No, you don't. Has to be this. I see. I can't have nice things at all.
I sense a breath.
of me, frick. Oh, this is not good. Hopefully she doesn't come that close to the meat. We also haven't seen Julius yet. Not Julius, what's his father's name? I don't really need the light now that we have the threat identified. You know, I also remember, now, way too late, that the totems produce an audible noise. Dear. So we have to go back. But it appears on the side we just left, only Julia the Crimson is there. So, I mean, we could kill her and then have free reign of the place, but it takes forever to get her down to. And frankly, it's just a whole lot faster to evade her. I wonder if the area where I killed the two is still free of their patrol. Oh, okay. Thank you. There's no totem here. If there's another totem, I'm likely going to end up getting a key for the whatever that locked door was. Which means it's most likely in the basement, and I have notes that said there was a totem down there. Or something. Or maybe I'm mixing up that note with something else. Either way, it doesn't seem like we have much of a choice. For those curious, I did try engraving Master Invisibility on my arrows, but no dice. Which sucks because, well, it probably wouldn't work mid-combat, but it might be good for a laugh or two. Shooting someone in the face with an arrow going invisible immediately and then getting stabbed right in the stomach, as if you hadn't gone invisible at all. All for comedic purposes. Okay, I remember that the totems make a sound, sort of like a heartbeat. So I don't actually need to see, I just need to listen. So we're kind of stuck here, aren't we? I don't hear it. So it's not here then. That's kind of annoying.
I must dig in the neck. The children around your house.
Ooh, right. Okay, so there's definitely not a totem down here. I'd be able to hear it. You don't have to be that close to it before it starts giving away the game, you know? It's not like he's going to come down here, so I'm just going to wait it out. But he's just standing there. Don't worry, I'm not going to say it, but you're all thinking it now. That's right, go to sleep. kind of makes you wonder why things like oak flesh and stone flesh don't last 300 seconds. Almost like the devs didn't think it out all that well. Oh my God, please leave. I can't get past you otherwise. And I can't shoot an arrow past him to lure him away, because that keeps happening. Stop doing that. I'm not looking. What in the world? Maybe just being too close to him. I could see that being the case. Yeah, so there's definitely nothing down here of interest. We were here for the key and we got it. She won't be able to hear that because I'm invisible. Anything you cast while you're invisible casts silently. She has to be under me, right? Now you don't. Okay, since there doesn't seem to be a threat out here, we don't need to crouch or go invisible. But we also don't have the key to that door, which leads where? The north wing. And there's no way for me to get there any other way. There it is. So, Now we know what we're looking for, don't we? Frankly, I can kind of hear it now. That's a stamina potion I drank. We're fine. And so, that's where we're going to end it today. Let's be perfectly honest. The monsters are really nicely designed. The fact that I fought them like a dummy before I remembered I had the ability to go invisible for practically forever. Let's not talk about that. Instead, let's focus on the fact that we snuck through the basement through where the, he was definitely the chef. Through where Samil, you know, chopped meat, as was his job, and still continues to chop meat to this very day, according to legends. And then we got lost for a good bit. But of course, had I been listening, I would have heard the telltale song of the blood totem, Curse of the Foam, apparently. And that one will give us the key that unlocks that door, which leads who knows where, because this is a goddamn mansion and it's not like it has to make sense. They had the money, and so they did. Nevertheless, I hope you guys enjoyed yourselves and all of the hijinks that have ensued in this single episode. As always, there will be more. And I'm looking forward to it. We've got another totem right under us, as a matter of fact. And as soon as we come back, as soon as we meet again, we'll be jumping in. And so with all that said, we will see you next time.